Here it is, August 7th. The old 45 Hondo rolling up I-55 northbound. We're going to look at a 1997 Freightliner. Might be graduating up to the big boy trucks. One thing I've learned in this, if you're pulling multiples, it's better to do it with a big truck than it is to do it with a one ton or a 3500 or 4500, 5500. Anyway, we'll see how it goes. 773 miles.